SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close all private tabs on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often use the private browsing feature in the Safari browser on your iPhone, then it's possible that you have a lot of open tabs. While you might have been closing those tabs individually in the past, there's actually a faster way to close all of them at once. You can do this by opening the Safari browser. You can then tap on the tabs icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can select the private option from the slider at the bottom of the screen. Now that's going to display all of the private browsing tabs that are currently open. So if you tap and hold on the done button at the bottom right corner of the screen, then that's going to show you an option to close all tabs. And then you can tap the close all tabs option again to confirm. Another way that you can do this is to have one of the private browsing tabs open, and then you can tap and hold on the tabs icon, and then you can select the close all tabs option there, and then you can tap on close all tabs, and now all of your private browsing tabs will be closed.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.